Wow. Essex. Essex Market. And this is Chase. This is Popeye. Hi guys, nandito tayo ngayon sa Delensey Street. So hanapin natin yung economy candy. Alright, this is Essex Street Retail Market. Ang galing ng paint nila, oh. Wow. Bad building. See. Okay. And that is municipal parking. Anong munisipyo? Oh, chucks. Nice. Essex. Champion pitcher. Wow. He's a champion pitcher. Look at champion. Oh wow. Alright, so oh, everybody now is outdoor. Almost outdoor. Ah, okay, yun, economy candy. Yan. Alright, that's economy candy. Kaya lang. Pwede sana. May take out cash. Pwede maglakad doon. Seat side. So this is the candy. Wow. This is going to make candy, guys. Ah, galing ah. Ang pang luma, ang galing ah. Nice. This is Tony McKinney, guys. Ayan. Ito pala siya, oh. Nice. It's 108. Ayan. Ito na McKinney. Wow. Nice box.
And those are also assorted, right? Perfect.
Kaya hindi siya makakapasok kasi nga, bawal. Sayang. Ang galing. Alright. Ah, nice. Kaso online siya. Online siya. Yun, inside. Ah.
Kaso bawal. Mystery bag sila. $10. Chocolate.
Yeah, I'm thinking about it right now. So the different sour versus sweet. So sour would be things like sour gummy.
Exactly. So each of the sours, we have a mixed bag of gummies. So if you got it for a regular gummy bear, you can prefer something sour gummy
bear. Yeah, let's do a sour mystery bag. Why not? Gotta keep you guys in business.
Oh, mystery bag.
I can't come over here without stopping.
Nice.
No, it's so nice. Like, I have a friend who's in that group show over at Krause Gallery.
Yung mga merchandise din sila. Sikat siguro to, talaga. Sayang anong tapasok sa loob. Feasible bag, $10.
You're getting your steps in.
Yeah, yeah.
That's for sure.
We walk to and from work to home. And
yep. I'm about to start teaching again on Monday. I'll be biking on the ferry. Yeah, thank you. I heard you before.
It's all backwards. Have fun.
Let me know
when I'm ready. Small old one candies.
Thank you very much. Make a happy 14-year-old when I arrive home. Thanks so much. There is a ferry close to here, right? About 20 minutes walk.
It's not close. I've never used it.
Yeah, I'm going to search it because I'm like, you know what? I Ubered in and I was like, I'll just take the ferry back.
Yeah, it definitely is a
side track. Question for you on the strip for display, the bubblegum stickers. Do you guys actually have some?
Half of them I have. I've had them all at one point.
I will. You know which ones I love collecting as a kid? Well, the Annie, obviously, from the original movie.